hands is dabbing.
Victory. Round 3.
Typical. Please dodge or not. Yep, there goes my chance for damage. Options locked. Zone. I wish I bet he got that on accident just because of all the times. And that went through my guard. Wow. He's spiking low. Like, I swear, when people lose a game, they always result to either Raider, JJ, or Shigoku. Like, I can't let any of my shit fly against Goki just because it's Goki. Yeah. Like, I mean, look at this shit, dog. I can't do anything. Yep. Can't do anything. Shit, can't touch this man. Headbutt. Bam. Over 50 pink and I can't touch him. I make the read to punish him and he can still punish me.
Round four.
Fuck, bro, this is gonna be difficult. I have to do like some mega brain shit. Sick and tired of not parrying this shit, dog. I should kill him. I'm getting sick and tired of this shit going through my guard, dog. There's shit annoying. I need to fix that shit. Been a player that relied on option select. Oh my god. Yeah, he's lagging. He's doing this weird guard flicking shit from back in the day. I like them headbutts. Did them plenty of times to me. It's only fair that I return the favor. And he gone! He gone! He gone!
Round one.
she wants to. Okay, she wants to fly over here then. Okay. One of those Hedos, I assume. Sure, she's dead on that one. Okay.
Round two.
Safe again. Cool. Random guard break. Okay. I know how to. Watch this. I think I know how to do this. I know exactly what I'm finna do. See if she goes for that kick, I'm gonna side dodge and y'all will see. Y'all see. Waste your stam. Is she really the dungeon red? Looks like she's the side dodge on red type of person. Not too sure. I think I need to use my zone more against her. Pretty sure. She just parries that. Get. There we go. We'll see if he even stays.
Round one. Victory.
Told ya. Don't gotta leave. He's gonna do it for me.